Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see a live demo on the impact of the upcoming same-site cookie changes in Chrome version 80 that is planned for February 2020. In one of my earlier video, I was explaining the details on newly introduced cookie attribute named same-site, introduced to address the CSRF attacks, the cross-site request forgery attacks. The Chrome 80 is going to enable this officially. So in the current version, it is optional. So based on the flag, we can enable or disable. But from 80, the Chrome 80 version is going to be official. So refer the video in the description section. So on the detail on this same site cookie attribute. I was seeing the same scenario while working on a Salesforce community site and thought of sharing it. Let me show the demo. Okay, first I am logging into salesforce.com with my developer credential. Okay, let me meanwhile open this developer tool inspect so that we can get some more additional data. Now the login is success, there is no issue. Now I want to open this community site editor, so just I'm searching here with community. Let me open the community, all communities. So now the expectation is it should be seamlessly going into the community site, but unfortunately what happened is like I'm getting the login screen again. So then again, like let me log in again. So same credential again. Yeah, so let me open the inspector again. Okay, looks fine. I am able to see all my community screens, so no issues. Now I'm going to open one of the community builder here from this. So the expectation is it should be displaying the structure of the community. So let me click on that. So, but if you see the experience is little different. So it is saying, see here, like if you see here, login.salesforce.com refused to connect. So, but the expectation is seamlessly it should be displaying. Even my case, like whenever I click on this screen, particular screen, so I should be taken into the builder screen. So without even asking the credential. So, but if you see it in the browser, the error says refuse to display. It is a X-frame option is denying this iframe, because this is a iframe. So another thing, maybe I can display you, show you that. So, yeah, this is displayed as a iframe. Yeah, iframe. So the builder is loaded as a iframe. Okay, I struggled a little bit, but the actual issue is the login cookie is not passed to the server while including the community editor as iframe. As the community editor is enabled as iframe, the actual login cookie from this login.salesforce.com is not getting passed while you are loading this iframe. So due to that, it is the server is treating this as a unauthenticated user, and it's trying to request the user for login again. So, but because this is iframe, so the login.salesforce.com is not enabled to be iframed in this window, in this domain. So it's saying the iframe, X iframe is blocking it. But the actual issue is the cookie is not passed, the login cookie, because I already logged in here. So it is a kind of seamless authentication. So the cookie could have passed, but due to this some reason, it is not getting passed. So that is the root cause of this. So then later I realized the flag changes, same site flag changes, enabled for the same site cookie earlier for another use case was causing the issue. So let me show you that. If I go here, let's just search for Chrome. Yeah, okay, one second. Yeah, this one. Chrome flag same site. So in for another video or another scenario, I enabled this all. So in as I already told, like it, current version, mine is 79, the latest version. So this is optional. You can enable, disable, or whatever you want to do. But from 80 onwards, it's going to be mandatory. So now this what causing the issue. Due to this, because I enabled this same site configuration, the default behavior was blocking this cookie getting passed to the iframe. So then the issue got resolved after changing those flags to default. Let me do that again. So I'm changing this to default. Yep, fine. Maybe relaunch it. Now if I go back here, so what I will do is I will again log in to this one. Same credentials. Okay, now I'm logging in. Let me go to the community again. Okay, let me go to all communities. So now it will not ask the credential again. Yep, I am able to see this. Now if I click on the builder, okay, I'm able to see the editor now. So editor is loading without any issue. Okay, so the point to note here is the same scenarios, is propagating the login token cookies between domains for seamless authentication through iframe will stop working after the flags are enabled by default in Chrome 80. The default value for the same site is lax. If the same site attribute is missing for a cookie, Google consider or Chrome consider this as a lax, same site with lax. So the behavior of the lax is like the cookies will be sent only for the same domains and the top level navigation. Maybe you can refer the earlier video for more detail. So still this scenario will not be covered. So to enable this scenario, the development team should be changing the cookie attribute, same site to none, and the secure flag should be enabled. Obviously, the site should be accessed through HTTPS, but anyway, that is the case already. But the change is same site with none as the value, then secure flag should be enabled. Thanks for watching the video. See you in the next video.